everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl HK. If you're new here, hi, welcome. Make sure you hit the subscribe button, and when you do, make sure you turn on the notifications so that you're notified every time I post a new video. And yeah, if you're an oldie but a goodie, thank you so much for always coming back. Really, really appreciate you. I really love you. Make sure you leave a comment down below, because the comment with the most like goes home with 500 MBs of non-expiry data. It's not gonna expire in a day, it's not gonna expire in a week, it's not gonna expire in a month, it's not gonna expire ever, period. So leave a comment, make sure it's funny, make sure you call your friends to come and support you by liking your comment, and go home with this data, because I've already given away data to two people from the previous video because they tied. So yeah, make sure you go home with this one. Also, I'm going to leave timestamps of the video just in case you want to jump all the way to the unboxing and everything. It's gonna be in the description box below. So yeah, without further ado, let's get right into the video. Okay, so the elephant in the room. Finally, I got my hands on the Infinix Note 7. And yeah, this is what we're going to discuss today. This is what we're going to unbox. This is, you're going to see my first impressions and everything about this phone. But before we get into this box, okay, before we get into this box, I want to give like a little story to those who kind of are not in the know how of how I won this phone. Okay, so from my previous video, it was actually that day I woke up in a good mood. Everything was good vibe. I was in such a good mood. I went house hunting. I like to do that kind of stuff. When I came back, I was just ready to sit down and edit that video, so that I put it out. I set up my place where I could edit, and then I decided to go into Instagram. When I went into Instagram, I saw my sister's DM. She's the one that actually plugged me on this challenge. Shout out to my sister. She was like, sis, you can do this. Let's go. And yeah, because I was in a good mood, I guess, I was so hyped. So I decided to go all the way to the supermarket to find plantains. Do you know how long I stood at that particular point just to look at plantains? Guys, my mother traumatized me. Do you know, every time I used to be sent to plantains, lazima ningerudi ningeambiwa azijaiva ama zimeiva sana. Like, I just don't know how to choose those things. So I stood there for a minute. So I picked up my plantains. I also picked up my split green grams, and I came back, rested for 30 minutes, and I started cooking. It was such a fun experience, because I love to cook personally. Thanks to my mom for teaching me how to cook. Shout out to her. So I love to cook personally, and also it was such a easy, quick meal to make. It wasn't too complicated. So I whipped it up by 7, it was ready. So I compiled the clips, and then I started posting them on my stories. One of the requirements was to post you cooking on the stories, and then to post the final dish on your timeline. So I did that day. I tagged Infinix, I tagged Chef Ali, and I was there chilling, waiting for the next day for the result. This is where I tell you guys, I'm so grateful for you guys, for all the people who follow me on Instagram, for all the people who subscribe. It is you guys that always hype me up, because even before winning and all the announcement, you guys were on my DM. Some were reposting, some were tagging Infinix and Chef Ali. You guys were like, you got this, where can we vote, you got this, I don't see competition, you got this. And I really, really appreciate you. You guys mean so much to me, more than you can imagine. The next day was when the president was also announcing if, you know, all this travel ban was going to be lifted or not. But you know what, bad news started. And when the bad news started, I was so down, to be honest. So I was so down, and I was just there praying. I'm like, God, just give me one good news today, one good news. It was at around 7 when I decided to go on Instagram, and coincidentally he was going on live at that same moment. So I joined the live, and he's like, okay, I'm here to announce the winner of the Infinix. And then he starts with a little bit of jokes. Mara, he's drinking his, you know, juice and everything. My stomach at that point is kind of boiling and whatever. Like, I was feeling so sick in my stomach. And then he announced the winners. It was two of us. It was Zubi and me. And at that point, I was kind of, I was just there, you know, I kind of froze for a minute because I wanted him to repeat my name over and over again so that it sinks in that I've won a giveaway for the first time in my, okay, not for the first time, I won a buibui once, but I've won a big giveaway. This is almost, you know, 18,000 shillings. If we convert it, it's 17,999. This is a big deal, okay? So, do you know what I did? I said thank you on the live and then the live ended. Do you know what I did at that moment? I called my little brother. And I broke the news, guys, I've won, and we were so hyped. That's when I learned that actually my brother woke up in the middle of the night the previous day to pray for me to win this giveaway. How awesome is my brother, to be honest? How awesome. I also got a few calls from Akina Mina and some of my friends, and we were so hyped about everything. I went back on Instagram and I was asked to give out my location and everything, details and everything. And guess what, the next day the phone was delivered at home in Mombasa. Finally, after this whole story, let's get right into this Infinix phone. Okay, so let me tell you guys some of the few things that I'm excited about this phone right here. The display screen only is 6.9. This is a big phone compared to my iPhone. It's such a big phone. This is its comparison to my iPhone. Do you see what I mean? Such a big phone, and that's exciting for someone who's always on social media and stuff. And then the other thing that I'm super excited for is definitely the cameras. So the front camera is 16 megapixel and the back camera is a quad camera, which is quite exciting. Do you know why I was so excited about winning this phone? It's because I'm planning to use this as my other camera, like a camera number two. So I'm going to introduce angles on this, on my YouTube channel. I'm going to introduce B-rolls just because of this camera. I also realized it has a macro lens, which is quite exciting. If you're into cameras, you know that this phone is actually quite exciting. And then the other exciting thing about this phone is the processor. It's a G17 high gaming performance processor. This is this is very fast and very smooth to use. It also has dual speakers, which the sound on this baby is banging. I tried it with a YouTube video and it just feels so nice to listen to anything on this phone. It has a speaker on top and also a speaker at the bottom of the phone. And then the other battery capacity is actually 5,000, which is quite big. I'm excited for that as well. So it also has face recognition and the fingerprint. You know how other fingerprints are at the back, or like the iPhone is around here. I don't know. This one's fingerprint is here. This is the fingerprint point, which is quite new for me. I haven't used an Android phone in a minute, so I'm so excited to use this phone. Guys, I mean, I'm hyped. I don't know about you guys. I don't know if you're hyped for the content. I don't think I have anything else to say about this phone other than the fact that I'm super excited to start creating content on this phone. So if you want to see how the camera works, how clear it is and everything, you just have to subscribe and follow up with my content. I'm going to make sure I tell you guys if this content was shot on a phone or on a camera, so that you see the difference in the quality of the camera. Thank you so much guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Kwaheri.